Aberdeen police are asking for the public's help in finding a vandalism suspect. Authorities say it happened at Storybook Land Wednesday night. Police shared this picture of one of the talking trees.
You can see one of the branches was broken off. Authorities say the damage is estimated around $10,000. The Shatoma Club is offering a $500 reward for information regarding any suspects. If you have information, contact the police.